Pete's here, and I'm with Preston and Steve. It's not the morning, it's the evening, but we're at Chickie and Pete's. We're having a calendar raid, MMR calendar raid. Hundreds of people came at her. Guys, what's this all about, and how do you guys fit into it?
It's about bringing the holidays together.
I like that. You know, I saw there's a video and a calendar, and the video's a little bit racy, but it's a good racy. In fact, they did it at a bowling alley, right?
Yeah, everything was done on the up and up. It's a very classy appreciation of these lovely women who happen to listen to the Preston Steve show as well. Lord knows why, but they do. And that the whole calendar is made up of these women, correct, Preston?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, we shot the whole thing at Lucky Strike, like you were saying, Pete. It's a great bowling alley. And we were amazed that we have these gorgeous women that listen to our radio show. And we said, we've got to do something with this. We got to showcase some of these women. Katie Ann and Melissa, Philly's hottest friends, were for a couple on the top of our list to get in this calendar. And it's amazing. We've got 15 women, 14 months, and it's a spectacular calendar. We're glad to be here at Chickie's and Pete's to give this out to people tonight.
Well, you know, you talked about that bowling, and I happened to notice the pins were very, very nice in that video. Listen, we have a couple of this. Well, just so you know, that's Preston, and this is Steve, in case you didn't know. You know their voices. You might not have seen them before, but we have a couple hot suburban sisters here. And how did these sisters wind up in Philadelphia doing this? How did they recruit you?
Well, there was a contest on the radio called Philly's Hottest Friends, and we just sent in pictures, and listeners voted, and we won.
No, I didn't mean how to contest. How did they wind up picking you?
Well, we have
the listeners of the President and Steve show voted on who should be the winner. So we put the pictures up on the website, and then we open up for voting, and the people decided. And I mean,
And they got paid for this, just so you know. We had the month. This is November. These girls are Miss November and Miss November. And they have the two girls, so I'm honored to get two. Because I'll take you two, or the whole rest of the calendar you can keep, I'll tell you the truth. These girls are awesome. They're from the suburbs. They do grow them well out there. Pete, Preston, Steve, the ladies from Chickie and Pete's, I'll see you.